Help across Texas. The San Antonio Food Bank and crews with CPS Energy are in Houston this week. The food bank sent a tractor trailer full of relief supplies and nearly 4,000 line workers and 1,000 vegetation professionals from around the country are all working to get Houston's lights back on.